Uh-oh. New game. Oh, friendly. Accessibility. Subtitles on. Just leave it how that is. Come on, guys. So what's up?
What's up? Well, why did you spam call me exactly?
Cause I wanted to record like something with you, but you didn't answer. So I'm recording Spider-Man Miles Morales right now.
Video?
Yeah, I'm recording right now.
Series, do you still want to do it or not?
Yeah, after this, I guess.
After this, okay. But I'm so sorry, guys. I have not posted in like a good like. And sometimes like that's supposed to be like it didn't come out though.
Well, I'll call you after, alright? All done. All right, peace. All right, guys. Hold on. Accessibility. Do nothing else. Something wrong? Is there anything else I can fix?
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man.
I was talking the whole time and I didn't even know. I wasn't talking that much, so there. I was gonna be mic anyway.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
The convoy.
Alright, let's get started, I guess. Pretty sure we're about to be able to swing like he is, I know. Oh, swing. Yes, sir! Woo!
EP, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good.
I don't even know where I'm going. I'm confused. What am I hanging on to?
Miles, hey Dad, did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check the store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid.
What does X do?
The prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man,
yay!
How does Pete do this secret identity thing?
Sheesh!
Completely stresses me out.
T-shirt, Al. I'm taking a t-shirt out, guys. Oh, that's cool. Ooh. Our circle's hitting the wall. Of course they're on top of a building.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy?
Spider-Man!
Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Sheesh. This is nothing.
Pete,
I'm built for this.
You hear?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
What's up?
How are you drinking?
Very, very careful. Okay, go time.
Guys.
Heavy payload.
I got. Oh, we're firing. Oh.
This is.
There's a plane.
It's gotta be.
Is that a plane? I wouldn't recommend that a plane, right?
It's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
I mean, like, probably like a big helicopter type thing.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take
that guy. Don't
worry.
Oh,
no.
Well,
it's secure.
Oh.
We have a weighted balance. Rector 236. Rotors unresponsive. Brace for impact.
How are you supposed to brace for impact like that?
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going
down. What did he get wrecked? Oh, that cop died for no reason.
Helix 2 is down.
I mean, he went to sleep forever for no reason. That one got demonetized.
Peter, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Wait, what? Why would it be shaking? Bell?
Before that happens.
What is that?
Hello, time.
Oh, it's that Rhino guy. It's that Rhino guy from that movie. I don't know. I never watched the movie, but I saw it like in like a short film. It's that Rhino guy. Now the prisoners escaped. What's up? Weave gets.
All right then.
Here comes the pain. Nah, I wanna say that pain for pain, yes, but pain for you, not me. Well, that cop is done. How did the car literally went on him? Wrecked, kid.
I got the keys.
Oh no, they're taking a car. Cars and trucks.
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
No. Just done with that. Guess it's him. I thought I was gonna have to play for a second. Cops, y'all better stay back if y'all wanna stay alive and not go to sleep forever. If I could get up to you.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this. Take it away, careful. Oh, whoa, wait, got the
ball. That's a little bit too much.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help. Hey, whoa.
I was trying not to hit anybody.
Gotcha. And
you're in the middle.
You too.
My fishing on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
It excites me.
Save the baby.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Oh, get wrecked, kid.
Stare, baby.
Exactly. You're a very bad man. You just scared a baby. You are very mean. No Christmas. Hurt.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
I want him to walk. No. No.
Low energy menace.
Oh no.
Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey Jonah, I thought he was gonna walk through, straight through the just facts thing. Just facts thing, whatever it's called. Ford? That's not how stopping him at all. Oh.
Pete, are you okay?
Pete? Peter?
No, no, no! I'm okay. I've got him.
Oh, he's a...
Headed your way. Be ready. Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, he has an RPG. Y'all are making things worse on your life. But I don't know what I'm... yo, why you're telling me I'm making things worse? How do I get back up there? I didn't say anything about being bulletproof. Wait, you can say whatever. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to fight that guy. I don't want to fight him. I'm gonna get wrecked. The prisoners were fine, but this is way too overboard.
This one
You're not funny, bro.
Miles, get out of here.
Back the hell?
Oh. Ooh. Hit him in that dome. He's a hurt. Got some special Superman with Origin and power by a second or dodging.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of building? That's it.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh. Miles. Miles, get up. I have to hold it down because I was pressing it. Goose chase? I thought it was over. Please be over. It has to be over. It's over. Finally, bro. Oh my gosh. The more people to fight. What's up? I'm down for it. What's up, bro?
Guys? Wow, just...
Oh, wow. Wait, who is he?
Simon Craig, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
I know I don't think I've seen him before.
Our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, plenty of it tared down for a build. But, looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down my home. So well. You are going places, man.
Thanks.
Now all the attention is going to Mouse.
Nah, we'll hold him to the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
For who? No.
Right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Oh, I thought he was gonna start limping. Limping away.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Too jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man.
Yeah, does he look like that?
Sorry, I've been meaning to tell you.
It doesn't.
For the next few weeks.
The other guy doesn't.
Is some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for
it
us.
It doesn't look like Peter as much. But why? Look, he has to go for a photographer thing.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you work. What's this? Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. It looks like a shark in a newspaper. Okay. I think it is.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city. I promise. That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Yeah, you definitely didn't make it up.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Yes. Hold on, yes.
Please don't screw this up. The city lay down, I hit a
pedestal. Shining on a marble. Alright, I'm back. I can see it holds me. Wait. That was sick. Wait, am I gonna get a new suit or something? The mine's just messed up, you can see. Perform Venom Smash. Okay. Yeah. What is it? There's something else. Oh, it's saying move us.
No, did you like it?
Guys, I'm gonna cut this video short because I have to go do something real quick. So, peace out. Have a good day.